So you have created the bootable USB drive to install an operating system, and later you have no idea how to convert the drive to normal. Then this video is for you, because in this video, I'll teach you how to convert bootable USB to normal. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Method 1. Format bootable USB in File Explorer. First, press Windows plus E keys to open File Explorer. Then go to this PC. Now right-click on your bootable USB flash drive and click on Format. Choose a file system as NTFS or FAT32 and the allocation unit size as per your need. And enable Quick Format. Finally, click on Start. Now your USB drive is back to normal. If this method didn't work for you, then try the next method. Method 2. Unboot bootable USB using disk management. First, press Windows plus R keys and type in disk mgmt.msc and click on OK. Next, you need to locate the bootable USB drive. Right-click on it and click on Format. Select the file system and choose default for allocation unit size. Then press on OK. This process will bring your USB drive back to normal state, but in this process you will lose all your data inside your USB drive. Probably you have already lost your data while creating the bootable USB drive. Don't worry, the next bonus method will teach you how to get your data back by using AnyRecover. AnyRecover is a one-stop solution to recover lost data on a PC or a Mac, and it also supports a full range of devices like HDD, SSD, SD cards, USB flash cards, etc. Along with that, it also supports more than 1,000 file types, which includes photos, videos, office documents, emails, audio, etc. And with this latest version of AnyRecover, you can also repair damaged or broken video files after recovery. So check the video description to download this amazing recovery tool. After downloading and installing it, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. Now click on your formatted USB drive, and AnyRecover will automatically scan your drive for all the files that were inside. After the scan, select the files that you want to recover and click on the blue Recover button. Select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. Well, in this way, you can convert bootable USB drive to normal and even recover your lost data. Do like this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!